So they opened Lincoln's coffin in 1901, and this is how they found his body. For various reasons, Lincoln's body had been moved 17 times since his original burial, including a failed theft attempt in 1876. So in 1901, Robert Todd Lincoln decided to bury him for good. Lincoln was going to be placed in a steel cage 10 feet deep and encased in concrete in the floor of the tomb. But to do so, of course, they had to exhume his casket. Now, sources say there were 23 people present that day in September of 1901, and there was fear that because of how many times it had been moved, that maybe the body wasn't there. So they decided to open the casket. The 23 people reported a harsh choking smell that arose from the casket when it was opened. But outside of that, Lincoln was very recognizable more than 30 years after his death. His hair, beard, and mole were reported as almost perfectly preserved. It was theorized that Lincoln was embalmed so many times aboard his funeral train that he was practically mummified.